to make the save.
And the Ducks with it again here. Left side, a pass by Krogh, swept away to the blue line. Shot by Lance Ward is wide. Ducks with it again. Sergei Fedorov shoots, he scores! Wow. Sergei Fedorov with his 25th of the year, a rocket shot. And the shutout is broken, but the Kings still lead 4-1.
I was just talking about Brian Murray and Mike Babcock, how they didn't change their team. You get an example right here with Fedorov's blast of how they have a good, solid core group of guys. They have a good team, perhaps better than their record. And Fedorov blasts. Wow. You look at Hewitt. You can't do anything right here because of the shot. There was a little bit of a screen there by Stumpel initially. He slipped through in front of the goaltender. But Fedorov blasted as hard as anyone, and not only hard, well placed, the Ducks get on the board.